around again. And I never heard any songs about the Hillcrest Miners. And I worked down in the Crow's Nest Pass for one summer and kept driving by this graveyard. And went into the graveyard. When they brought the dead out of the mine, they buried them in two mass graves, which were in this graveyard in Hillcrest. And the first time I saw the graveyard, it was a ramshackle affair. And my two proudest moments with this song are one that it was recorded by the Men of the Deeps, and the other was that 3 years ago I got a phone call from the historical foundation in Frank Sly. And they'd spent the past 4 years rebuilding and rededicating the graveyard, and they wanted me to come in and sing this song at the rededication ceremony. Sitting in that graveyard and writing this song, and there was the graveyard all redone with now the railing around the two mass graves with the name of every single miner and what their job was. And the RCMP in red serge and a pipe band of the local miners rededicating the graveyard and singing the song there was, I think, the highlight of my life. If you feel like singing on this one, what happens is I sing, "Say it don't go," and you sing, "Say it don't go."
Say it on the road.